Hey guys, welcome back to our video, and this is the part two, or like the second video of us harvesting our crops. So let's get on into the truck. We're gonna be taking down this truck this time. Cold start. Now let's just head over down to the field. Sort of a dump truck, but you the free grain also. Thank you guys for 558 subscribers. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Try to get here before this guy comes. Pick that stuff right there. The combine. That going. Start this up. Let me get back in the combine. Where's the other combine at? There we go. Okay. This one over here is gonna be full really soon. Most likely gonna be full on this, so we'll just sit right here. It's full now, so let's go over here. It's supposed to rain soon, so I want to get all this off. To have two more fields to do. The other side. You really got to be full. Not now, but like you will soon be. Check the monitors, everything is going good. Yep, we're doing good. gotta be like 80% or something here. Oh, now he's 80% full. Should be getting really full up here. Better be full, like, oh, he's full right there. Ooh. Lucky I got that. Send me up now. Maybe if we get all of them again, it would probably be full. Well, this guy's gonna be really full, so I'll have to go to him. He's full now. thing only has 50 liters of fuel back, or fuel in it, so. Got a big yield bonus on this, so it'll be a big yield bonus on the other ones also. It's gonna be full on this row. Each row gives about 40,000. No, 40%, I mean. 40% of the tank. Yeah, this guy's. He's 8% nearly full already. It's gonna be about 70 in this thing. Should be at least. You know what I'm actually do, not gonna lie. I might get a new auger wagon, but get a mother bin. That one's way too big. Might even get the 113,000 one. 17, the one I'm using right now is. Yeah, this is 24 tons. Still really big. I'm just gonna get this one. How much horsepower does it need? 200 or 300, and I got. Yeah, this thing that carried easily. Easily. This thing can. Last show besides this, I'll just run it over. Okay, so we've gotten three full auger wagons and one full, we're about to get one full Super B, and I don't know about the trailer. Shit, it should take up the entire thing. If it would, I'd be very surprised. C, so we got a full Swerve now. We're gonna go dump this. Well, and then come back. Which one's gonna tap out first? Boom. It's heavy. Really heavy corn. 75,600 liters of corn. This is a lot of corn. will be the last part, guys. And after we empty this, I'm gonna end the video. Oopsies. Be adding up all the corn that's going into there. It looks like it isn't. Okay guys, that's gonna be a very different way to subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks for watching.